idea that the guy that they found in the pool was GTG.
Your family are at the game. A body shows up and you get threatened. It's not a coincidence.
You don't know my family.
I know. You're not like them. Let me help you. After the game, a few of the players from the basketball team went to celebrate at a club. They were jumped and assaulted by a gang.
And if Zeke gets in trouble for this swimming pool shit, your name would be the first name out of my mouth. Rico may be your boss, but I'm Monet Tejada.
You fuck with the wrong bitch.
Okay, this beef for Monet got you twisted. Rico's coming up personally to make our drop.
New York. It's been a minute.
I figured out what you're doing, okay? Tariq St. Patrick's guilty of some drug offense, great. But you still need to nail Tasha.
Let's go, right fucking now, I'm serious.
Bro, you do not want to fight me, all right? Just shut up and listen to me. She's snooping around for a fucking uncle that's prosecuting my mother.
The fuck out of here, no way. What, that shit. I saw a picture of that guy at Riley's house.
Exactly, you fucking Nancy Drew.
I don't have your money.
You know better than that shit, Tariq.
I had to do something for my mother. She always comes first, Monet, so I broke your rules.
You got product already?
It's Monet's shit.
You stealing my fucking family's product?
Rico gave it to me.
He said he was looking for a new distro.
He's taking Monet out the game.
Drew, baby, please don't do this to me. I owe you Diana's life, but me and you, we ain't done.
Sax is calling you to the stand.
How'd you get that?
Sax took it. Davis is setting you up.
Tamika, I need your help.
Sax knows. He's calling you to the stand. Now I'm your attorney.
Run, King. Run before I put you down myself.
I did everything you wanted me to do.
Don't test me, boy.
You pull, you make it easy for me.
They say this is a big, rich town. I just come from the poorest part. Bright light, city life, I gotta make it. This is where it goes down. I just happen to come up hard. Legal or illegal, baby, I gotta make it.
I never took a straight path nowhere. Life's full of twists and turns, bumps and bruises. I live, I learn. I'm from that city full of yellow cabs and skyscrapers. It's hard to get a start in these parts without paper. Homie, I grew up in hell, a block away from heaven. That corner age, 15 minutes, it move a 7. Pure snow, bang it, then watch it go. Occupational options, get some blow or some hoes. Shoot the ball or the strap, learn the rap or the jack. Fuck it, man, in the meantime, go ahead and pump a pack. This my Regal Royal flow, my James Bond bounce. That 007, that 62 on my count. I'm an undercover liar, I lie under the covers. Look a bitch in the eyes and tell her, baby, I love it. You're my inspiration, you're my motivation. You're the reason that I'm moving with no hesitation.
They say this is a big, rich town, yeah. I just come from the poorest part. Bright light, city life, I gotta make it. This is where it goes down.
You doing?
She getting searched, so she ain't getting in.
Don't trip, Al. We good. Do your job. Don't be stupid, nigga.
You good? Nah, homie. Just her.
What's up, Rico?
Oh. Ain't nothing like a pretty bitch bringing you some money.
Well, I'm glad we could come to this arrangement.
Thanks to your husband. I'm sorry to pop off like that. Business is business. How your son?
Alive. No thanks to you.
Hallelujah. So I guess I'll see him at the next pickup with you.
Probably not.
And I guess our business is done here. I got some sweet New York pussy to attend to. Cause from the looks of it, I can tell you not about to give me none, huh?
Now we could.
bitch.
Frail ass niggas, they heavy as fuck. How long you think till shit blow back on us?
It won't if Ramirez picks up. Where the fuck is this nigga? Yo, toss the burner you used to call Rico.
Already done. Anything from Ramirez? I'm sure he'll hit you back.
It's not like him, D. Something's up.
Ma, maybe we should get back to the hospital. Drew will be awake soon.
Sharp. What's the occasion?
I'm going to testify for my mom in court today after class.
Oh. You didn't get the email? Class is canceled. Professor Reynolds and Milgram are interviewing more students. I guess they got more information about the guy who drowned parents' weekend.
I thought no one saw anything.
I don't know. I saw a bunch of basketball players being pulled in, too. Maybe one of them knows something? You used to live with Zeke Cross, didn't you?
Yeah, but he didn't hit me, so if class is canceled, I'm gonna head downtown.
Tariq. Do you want me to go with you? I have time to change.
I really wish you could, but there's something I gotta handle by myself. But thank you.
So walk us through it again. One last time.
We were pretty drunk, so we left the club to get some D.
Who's we?
Me, D'Angelo, CJ.
Is that everyone?
Yes. I mean, no. Zeke was there too. These dudes must have recognized us from inside. They came out of nowhere. And then one of them put his gun to Zeke's knee.
Well, why didn't Cross get shot?
Why?
You said one of them put a gun to his knee. Why didn't he shoot?
The gun got pushed away.
Who pushed the gun away?
Zeke's cousin.
What's his cousin's name? Why didn't you mention him before?
I think his name is Drew. I don't really know him, though. I must have forgot.
You said you were drunk. How many drinks had you had by this point?
Six or seven. I don't remember.
Six or seven? But you still think it was his cousin?
How did Drew get close enough to push the gun away?
Drew and the guy with the gun were talking. He was trying to keep him calm.
Talking? So Drew knew him?
No. I don't know. I guess I was pretty drunk. Actually, I think Zeke pushed the gun away. I think Drew was there a different night, my bad.
Okay, I think that's enough for today. Listen, we'll be in contact if we have to reach out to you, Everett. Thank you.
Are they gonna get in trouble? Zeke, I mean.
Look, we're just trying to get to the bottom of this. Okay, Zeke's gonna be fine.
You know,
I don't think Everett even knows what night we're talking about. Sounds like they were so drunk they didn't know up from down.
Yeah, well, maybe we'll get lucky with somebody else. Listen, why don't we hold off on passing this to Santana? Just in case it's a dead end.
Okay.
Yeah, why don't we take a break for today? I got some work to do.
Zeke, is there something you need?
Can we speak alone?
Actually, why don't we discuss in my office?
You told the cops? You said you let me decide and you just told
them? Your voice down.
The fuck, Carrie?
I was trying to protect you.
The entire team is being pulled in. How is that protecting
me? This is routine. This had nothing to do with you. That's still true.
Yes, but this ain't just about me. It's about my whole family.
The police have no new leads. You're ahead of this. Just stay calm.
Everett ain't say nothing?
He mentioned your cousin might have known the shooter, but then he recanted. Oh, he said you were all drunk. I don't think Jabari thought anything of it. Zeke, you need to stay calm.
I'm fucked. If I get tied to a murder, ain't no team gonna want to touch me. I need to tell my family. They need to know what's going on.
Don't. It might make it worse. Well, you want them to fix it themselves? You let me handle this, Zeke. It won't get to Detective Santana. Trust me. I'll fix it.
Diana, can you ask the nurse to check the drip? I don't think there's oxy in here anymore.
What up, bro? You good?
You better get the fuck out of here before Monet sees you.
Nah, man, we good. I saw them leave. Where'd they go?
I got you.
Get
the fuck off me, man. Why are you here? I thought if I wasn't with you, I was against you. Now you care that I'm shot?
I didn't want any of this shit, Drew. Come on, man, I know what I said, but you my brother.
What the fuck do you want, then? You already fucked us. Just leave, all right?
You know I wouldn't have had to do any of this shit if Ma wouldn't have been trying to change our business for that whack-ass nigga Tariq, right?
Enough with Tariq, man. You picked guap over us when he pointed a gun at me and Zeke. Did Tariq tell you to do that? He ain't the problem, nigga. You are.
You don't understand that we can't trust this motherfucker? Everything I'm doing it to protect us.
Ramirez protects us, all right? We got that shit covered.
Man, fuck him. All right, we never needed that motherfucker. And we don't have to worry about him ever again.
Hey, tell me you didn't do nothing stupid. Where's Ramirez, King?
He's where he needs to be.
You are dumber than I thought.
So it's like that. You done with me too? Like Ma, like Diana?
Don't blame me, man. You make all these decisions because you can't think about nobody but your fucking self. I can't do this shit no more, man. Just go, all right? Get the fuck out. Close the door behind you.
All rise.
Come to order. The United States versus Tasha Green St. Patrick. Mr. Sachs, call your witness.
The government calls
Tariq St. Patrick. Did you ever see your father put his hands on your mother?
I heard Ms. Washington speak about it at my mother's arraignment, but I never witnessed it for myself.
Huh. Where were you the night your father was killed?
At my father's club, Truth.
How long were you there?
I don't know. I mean, he introduced me to a few people, I shook a couple hands, and I left. I would say maybe an hour.
See, Quentin Wallace said he took your mother to Truth around 10 that evening. Were you still there then?
I don't think so, no.
Okay, you know, let me make this easier on you. Did you see your mother, Tasha St. Patrick, at Truth Nightclub the night your father was killed?
We take care of each other, right?
Right.
No. But I did see you there with a gun.
I don't know what gun you're talking about, but I was there in my official capacity.
Oh, so I'm guessing you were in your official capacity when you followed me to my father's grave the night of my birthday a few weeks ago.
All right. Your Honor, please direct the witness to answer my question.
I'm sorry, Your Honor. I just really would like to know how he knew where I was going that night.
So would I. But the U.S. attorney is correct. He asked the questions you answer, Mr. St. Patrick.
Thank you, Your Honor. Okay, so back to my question. Were you at Truth with your mother or not?
The night I went to my father's grave, I was drugged. I don't even remember what happened. I didn't even know where I was going. So how did you?
Your Honor.
You were there. So how did you know where I was going to be that night?
Your Honor, once again, the witness is not answering my question.
The only reason he wants me to talk about my mother is because he heard what I said to my father at his grave. And the only reason he heard that is because he had someone drug me and he followed me there. So who helped you, Mr. Sachs? Who drugged my drink? I mean, who was there helping you in official capacity?
Okay, order. Order! Mr. Sachs. Mr. Sachs.
Yes, Your Honor, yes.
Is what the witness saying correct? Was he drugged? And was it by an agent of the police or someone else helping you?
This is absurd.
How many people are involved here?
Oh, Your Honor, I could tell you exactly how many people are involved. And I could tell you how many people knew about it since the beginning of this trial.
Chambers, Your Honor?
Oh, I think that's a very good idea. Everyone, go to lunch. Gentlemen, let's talk.
Your Honor, I move for a mistrial.
Mistrial? Oh, there's a lot of things I'm about to say, but mistrial is not one of them. I'm inclined to put you both under oath to find out what is really going on here. Mr. Sachs, did you actually drug a college student to help you prosecute his mother? And Mr. McLean, how long have you known about this? Why haven't you come forward?
I wasn't privy to all
you,
this.
You, take a fucking hike.
Mr. Ott, your language. This is my chambers.
Hey, Nina, you want to get reassigned to Utica?
What?
Okay, take a break.
Hey, whoa, Stephen, what is she doing here?
You went too far, Cooper. I told you this would happen. Stephen and I just had a very nice conversation about what you did to Tariq St. Patrick.
The ball was on the tee, Sachs. All you had to do was hit it. Now the DNC's got nobody to take the fall for St. Patrick's murder and organization. All because you not only decided to run your own bogus investigation, but you let yourself get found out by a fucking kid. You could go to jail. And you, wow, I mean, you are one unethical piece of shit. You were working with him the whole time.
I was zealous in the defense of my client.
Yeah, I'll say.
And since you're clearly the man in charge here,
and you need this all to stay quiet,
tell me, Mr. Ott, what can you do for us?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. The U.S. Attorney's Office will dismiss the case against Tasha St. Patrick in exchange for her testimony. She will swear that Tommy Egan is the real head of this organization and the person who killed James. You will be released. out of this shit show and into federal witness protection in 3 days if, and only if, you give up Egan's whole organization.
So I'm going home?
Yeah, if you call Hackberry, Arizona home, you're going home. We will need absolute cooperation.
He's saying if you want to re-keep your mouth shut about what happened here today, you're free.
Steven, hang on a second.
What?
Don't you think this is a little premature?
Shut up, Cooper. You got outsmarted by fucking Jason Derulo over here. You're done. After you drop the charges, you're resigning. Say, whatever, make something up.
Okay, look. I need witness protection for my whole family. Because if I'm gonna give up Tommy, we're all gonna be in danger.
Yeah, look, you can take your daughter, but I mean, there's no way I'm putting you two in WITSEC together.
Well, then I'm not doing it.
Oh, okay. I'll just have the DA refile the local murder charges against you.
Can he do that?
Yes.
Yes, he can. And she has to give them everything.
Tasha, take the deal.
No, he's right. Please, you don't have to worry about me. I'll be fine in school.
All right, come on, come on, come on. TikTok. What's it gonna be?
Make the right decision. Please.
Fine. I'll take it.
Congratulations, Mrs. St. Patrick. You are officially unfucked. Come on, let's work out the details right now.
Ain't no way I'm leaving you. We're all gonna run together.
You know I had to be here to escort you out, right? I'm gonna miss you, buddy. Make sure you come back and see me, okay?
Trust me, that's never gonna happen.
Yeah, there's a shit. Got your welcoming committee and shit.
Hurry, baby.
I'll see you soon.
Congratulations, Mrs. St. Patrick. Your family's over here, and you can see them once you make a quick statement to the press.
Did you set all this up? I don't want a statement.
Uh-huh. Just read what it says right there. Mm-hmm.
I'd like to thank you all for being here. And I appreciate all the people who supported me through the most difficult time in my life. The hardest part was not being able to see my children. But I'm home now, and I cannot wait to be reunited with them. Thank you.
This is St. Patrick.
Mommy!
I'm glad the judicial system heard my client's case and that justice was served to an African-American in this country.
Mr. McLean.
Now, the hunt for Tommy Egan can begin. I'm happy to answer any questions.
Mr. McLean, how are you feeling about today's outcome?
Overjoyed.
Thank you.
What we all just witnessed.
Thank you. Thank you for everything. I love you.
I love you more, my beautiful daughter.
What I heard. This is not just a defense attorney.
Wow, are we really about to run?
I'm not ratting on Tommy. Running is the only way that we can all stay together. I need you to go back to your school, pack up all your things. We need to be able to leave at a moment's notice.
Now, Monet's not gonna just let me out like that.
Don't worry about Monet, okay? Just do what I said. You understand? Come on.
Ray, I need to talk to you. That's real mature, Brayden. You're just gonna ignore me like I'm not here? I just wanna talk.
Why? So you can tell your uncle whatever I have to say?
Okay, so the way that things started between us was fucked up. I admit that.
Beyond fucked up. You lied about everything. Just get the fuck away from me.
This isn't about me. I saw Tariq in court today. Do you even know who he is? Who his family is?
Enough with this shit already.
What if he knew more about what happened to his dad than what he told you?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
I'm saying he's dangerous. Tariq doesn't care who he hurts. He'll say or do anything it takes to get whatever he wants.
What about you? You drugged him to get what you wanted.
It was a mistake. I made a lot of mistakes.
So did I.
He's gonna get you hurt. Or killed. I really loved you. And I still do.
I guess you fucked that up then, huh?
Yo.
I've been looking for you. You've been at a dress like that.
I was at court for my mom. She just got released today, man. Shit is crazy.
Word. Congrats, that's dope.
What's up with you? You good?
I've been reaching out to Drew, but he ain't responding. You been to Monet's?
Nah. What's up?
His name came up when the team got pulled in about that club thing. I'm gonna try to fix it, but you know, he probably needs a heads up in case the cops start looking at him.
Hold the fuck on. What club thing you talking about?
Well, they ain't tell you. Some of those GTG niggas rolled up on me that night that dude got killed in the pool. Almost shot me trying to get at Kane.
What's up, you good?
I'm straight. You should watch your back, Tariq. Well, they don't tell everybody what they need to know. So I'm wrapped up in this now. They know about Drew. He might find out about you, too.
Nah, it's cool. I'll figure that out.
Wish you would have stayed away from my auntie like I told you.
Zeke doesn't know Drew got shot.
Yeah, well, my cousin's been asking a lot of questions, making Monet nervous. She don't want him caught up in something he can't handle.
It might be too late. Drew's name came up while the cops was looking into GTG. They brought in the whole basketball team, now they're looking closer into him and Zeke after the body dropped at campus.
Fuck! Tariq, we don't need that kind of heat right now. Not when Monet just killed the connect.
I know. I mean, maybe Ramirez could help.
Ramirez ain't been taking her calls.
Why is that? D, come on, I'm part of this. But you need to tell me what's going on so I can help.
Kane's out of control. Do you need me to spell it out?
Fuck. Why the fuck would he do that?
I mean, I thought he'd chill by now, but Tariq, you need to be careful. The only person he hated more than Ramirez is you. And I wouldn't want anything to happen to you.
Nothing's gonna happen to me. And I'm gonna make sure nothing happens to you. You know that now. I got you, D. Okay? I got you.
Yo. What up? I heard the news about your mom.
And Riley came here.
The fuck she have to say?
Said to stay away from you. Said maybe you weren't telling me everything about your family. About your dad.
Well, what do you think?
To be honest, bro, I think she's out of her fucking mind.
I don't know, bro. Honestly, I don't think Riley was that fake. I mean, she basically lived it. I don't think Sax had her doing that shit.
She's still hooked on it, bro.
I mean, who can blame her, am I right? So now that your mom's out, what happens with the app?
I don't know.
I mean, we could keep going. I know you don't need money for your mom's lawyers. We get a good thing. I know you got a lot to think about with your mom being out, and I'm not trying to step on that, but I'm finally good at something, Reek. This is my thing.
I feel you, Ray, but I mean, you're not nervous with all this heat on campus right now?
No,
Nah, Kane dropped that body, not us. And you said he was done working with him, right? I think we should just wait until the school gets sick and tired of the cops being around. Then we just go back to work, right? I mean, no pressure, but if you're still in, fuck, so am I.
I mean, if I am done, then you could always take over for me. Tahada's still gonna need someone to run the app. Look, we figure this out later, eh? Gotta go talk to my professor.
Thanks. See you, bro.
Chop it up later.
Yeah. I'm in.
Professor, how come there's no class today?
We're still doing student interviews.
How's that going? You guys know who did it?
Actually, that's what I called you in to talk about, the investigation. Have a seat. Now, I was wondering if you could help me out. Right now, we're looking at your roommate, Zeke Cross. But we are really interested in his cousin, Drew. You know him?
Drew? No. I don't know.
It's okay, Tariq. You don't have to lie. Just tell the truth.
I mean, I've seen him around, yes, but I don't really know.
Okay. I know you're involved, Tariq. I know you've been selling drugs.
Drugs? I don't sell
drugs. I know you get the drugs from Drew Tejada, just like I also know that Drew knows the gangbanger who jumped Zeke Cross and also knows who killed that boy in the pool. I can help you.
I don't understand how you figure I tie into any of this.
All right, listen, I'm gonna be honest with you. You're very clever, Tariq, and you fascinate me. Your background, your life circumstances are so unique. I like to use you as basis for my next novel.
You wanna write a book about me?
With your permission, yes.
So then what does this have to do with the investigation?
Well, if you need some help, or if you're in some kind of trouble, I can get you money, Tariq. I can help you in exchange for your help. I can share my advance with you. All right, we can do this the right way.
Can I say no?
Listen, I know you're a good kid who's just dealt a bad hand, okay? Now, I don't know how you got involved with the Crosses family, but the fact is, Tariq, the cops, they're investigating the pool drowning. They're getting closer to connecting the dots. Now, I can make sure they don't get the wrong idea about you. This doesn't have to ruin your life.
Just checking in to see how you and Carrie's interviews are going. Got a minute?
Just finishing up this meeting. Tariq, this is Detective Santana.
Nice to meet you.
Now, we can discuss this assignment later. Just think about what I said.
Trapped. It's okay, Al. She's good.
I knew you show up here.
Monet, I'm...
Tasha.
I don't get into business with anybody without knowing who they are. So you want to tell me what your business is with me?
Now that I'm out, I'm putting my family back together. I need Tariq.
And?
I want to buy Tariq out. Now look, I know he owes you money, so I'll pay that back and whatever it costs for him to be straight with you. But I need him out the business. This has cost my family too much. Can't do it anymore. Can't live my life looking over my shoulder.
Yours not that easy. See, I took all my product off the street, changed my organization based on your son's promises. What about my family? I'm supposed to tell my husband I changed my mind because you asked me nicely? He'd never agree to that shit.
I didn't ask your husband. I asked you. Look. I understand. I know where you're at, and I know what it's like. Living in the shadow of your husband, mine... He made me a lot of promises, and I believed every single one of them. But every choice he asked me to make led me to losing my daughter. So I am asking you, as a mother, I can't lose my son too.
Look, your son's a man. I didn't go looking for Tariq. He found me. Sounds like he's exactly the man you made him to be.
And your son went behind your back to try to kill Tariq. Did you mean to make him that way? We all make mistakes, Monet. I'm just trying to correct mine.
It doesn't matter. It's too late. It's gone too far. Tariq said he will always pick you, but he belongs to me now. This is his life. This is who he is.
What you mean? What the hell was that? What the fuck is going on? Kill me. He shot at me and Monet.
Wait. What are you doing with Monet? How did he even find you?
He must have seen me on the news. He probably knows I'm trying to help. The feds depended on him, and he's gonna do everything he can to make sure I never do. We gotta get gas and get the hell out of here.
Ma, how? With what money? Where are we going?
I don't know. I'll figure something out. Freak, let's go. Come on, get the rest of your stuff. We don't have any time.
Look, I could get us some money, all right? I just need a little bit of time. That's
it. Boy, are you listening to the words that are coming out of my mouth? Tommy just tried to kill me, okay? We are out of time. We have no idea where his ass might be right now.
Look, he's out with the police in the streets right now, all right? There's only a few places he could post up at.
None of that matters, Reek. We need to go.
Maybe I could buy us some time, Ma, so we could make the move the right way.
Reek, Tommy is a fucking killer.
Ma, so am I. All right? Haven't I always had your back and protected you? It's the same here. Nothing changed. I just need you to trust me. Please. Look, my number's in here. All right, if anything happens, use it.
Okay, Reek. Promise me you'll be careful.
I got you, Mom. I promise everything's gonna work out, okay? Look, I'm gonna sort this out, and I'm gonna call you. Be careful, please, Mom.
Fine, he's gonna be okay. But I was dead. I had to hide the rest of the product before the cops came.
That's why I said we couldn't kill Rico. We need soldiers right now to start a war.
So I'm supposed to let him shoot Drew and thank him for the pleasure?
No, but you're supposed to think before you pull the trigger. So now you make the situation worse.
Look, I made sure nobody knew we was meeting, and I covered us. I did what I had to do because you couldn't.
Well, now you're exposed. You need an alliance. We need came back now.
No, he's the reason for this shit in the first place. He's the fucking problem.
And now he's the solution. You want to put down some force, you get an enforcer. And you go get those corner boys he took before some shit goes down.
Fine, Ramirez. That's what the fuck I need.
Hey, this shit about fucking needing Ramirez better be about the situation, Mo.
Look, I need a gun and I need protection. If you ain't get yourself caught in some bullshit, I would need Ramirez. So if you're not gonna help me find him, I'll find him myself.
I'll find Ramirez, okay? I don't know where the fuck he is, but I'm sure nothing could have happened. There's no way Rico's people knew Ramirez worked for me. Nobody knew. You, Mo, you get Kane. Because we need his help right now.
Where the fuck is Ramirez?
Why you ask me about your bitch? Maybe should have kept his ass on a tighter leash.
Kane, I told you if you did something against the family, I would put you down myself.
I am a part of this family. Ramirez wasn't even fucking blood.
Wasn't? Past tense? Fuck! Kane! Maybe it's my fault you're this way. I let Ramirez fix it every time you fuck up. But you a grown man now, Kane. You can't see that you messed up with the one person that could have actually helped you? Never make the right choices.
You don't either, Ma. This shit with Ramirez, with Tariq, you can't see all you needed was me?
Kane, after all this time, you still caught up on Tariq? You know, he saved your sister's life. I could trust him. But I can't trust you.
Wait, Ma.
Call me if you need anything. I'll holler at you.
Many men, many, 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 many men wish death upon me, Lord. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me.
I gave Ghost my word I wouldn't kill you. But I swear to God, you don't get your skinny ass up off my ride, I will beat your ass right now.
I heard you came from my mother.
Don't worry, I ain't done. She's gonna catch a hot one for sure. Trying to pin Ghost murder on me. When we both know who did that.
This Uncle Tommy, she's all I got, eh?
Now, whose fault is that? Don't call me Uncle Tommy. We stopped being family when you offed your old man. And your mom decided to rat on me. And the crazy part is, when it comes to snitching, she knows the code of the street better than anyone.
Listen, Ghost was about to rat on me for killing Ray Ray. Then he was gonna rat on my Lakeisha. I had to stop him. I had no choice.
Lakeisha. That's another reason I owe your mom a bullet. Night, Tariq. Tell your mother to put her affairs in order.
Listen. You kill my mother, that's not gonna solve your problems. It'll only make them worse, I promise that.
I want all the smoke.
Even if I got a plan that'll get us all what we want? No strings attached. Sure.
You got 2 minutes. Go for broke, kid.
About what's next, because I know one thing you're good at.
You said this would never happen again. You were wrong.
Well, you're always your best when you're desperate. Your career is over. You should resign tomorrow.
Oh, so this is a pity fuck, huh?
I mean, do you get it?
Ma, I made the call. You know the plan?
This better work, Reek.
St. Patrick in vehicle.
Is that really necessary? It's not like I'm gonna make a break for it.
Eyes forward. We don't want Egan to know anyone else is in the car with you if he's watching.
Copy, we got the vehicles ready on your signal.
What you waiting for? Drive.
I don't have any more errands to run. If Tommy hasn't come for me yet, maybe he's just not coming.
Egan's probably watching now. The longer you sit here, the better the odds he catches on to us. As much as Davis might tell you otherwise, this isn't about you. Would you rather Egan go at you with your kids and mother around?
No, of course not.
Then I suggest you start driving. Have you thought about what life will look like for your daughter in Witsec? Yeah, Tariq can handle himself, but your daughter, Jasmine.
Jasmine? With a Y. And I know it'll be an adjustment for both of us.
Yeah. Some families end up having to move every few months because their kids can't remember their covers. Now, maybe you need to talk to her about it now. You got her into this.
Potential eyes on Egan headed south on Crescent Street in a black BMW.
Showtime.
Okay, what do I do?
Act normal. Just pull out on the street.
There you go, T. Right where I need you. Nice and easy.
All units prepare to move in on Egan.
Flank the target
as soon as he passes this intersection.
Okay, once you pass the stop sign, speed up as fast as you can go.
Okay.
Oh, look, old friends. And some new ones. All right, bitches, let's see what y'all got.
I don't see anyone behind us.
He can divert it, but we're still on him.
Turn around, let's go back.
What? Isn't that dangerous?
I don't give a shit. Turn this damn car around right now.
Shit. Sax, he wants to kill me.
Fuck.
He's getting away!
Thanks for meeting me, Professor Reynolds.
Sorry, I couldn't be seen handing a bunch of money to a student on campus. That's all I could afford to get from my accounts on such short notice.
Sure, good. Just give me the rest another time.
But hang on, Tariq. Look, I need to ask you one thing before you go, all right?
Can we do this another time? I gotta meet my mom.
Just one question, okay? I can't figure it out. Who killed that boy in the pool?
I don't know.
Come on, Tariq. Was it Drew Tejada?
Ah!
See? I knew you was a snitch. That's how you knew about Uncle Frank. Rats recognize rats, right?
Yo, Kane, this is not what you think.
Shut the fuck up. You see? I knew Monet was wrong about you. You ain't better than me. Your ass was never here to help us. You've been setting up my family this whole goddamn time.
Setting your family up? Man, that's some bullshit. Yo, we can't do this right now. He's bleeding out.
I don't give a fuck about that nigga. You are anybody for that matter.
Kane, think, bro. Think. This is a professor from Zeke's school, man. They find me and him here dead, Monet's automatically gonna know it's you.
Wait, shut the fuck up.
You really think Monet's gonna let you rock after blowing up Zeke at Stanford?
She might. Especially if I tell her that your ass is a snitch.
Maybe. But maybe you're going too far. I mean, how many more chances you got after that Ramirez shit?
Wait, how the fuck you know about that?
Connect is dead. Monet don't got no more corners thanks to you. I mean, I'm the only lifeline she got. Without me, the Tejada business is done, and I know you don't want that. Look, I could make this Ramirez shit go away and the rest of the bullshit.
You're talking like you Jesus or somebody.
Well, that's the gun that you used to kill Ramirez? Let me see.
Right. So you can pop me? You really think I'm that stupid?
Listen, I told Monet I wasn't gonna go after you or any Tejada. Now, you can shoot me with your other gun if I don't do what I say I'm gonna do right now. But we gotta do something about this nigga. He knows too much about us, all right? We gotta get this shit over.
Tariq, what the hell you doing, man?
Look, we use Ramirez's gun, we tie up all the loose ends. Right, he's a dirty cop, man. His fingerprints is all over the bullets. We use that, we dead this nigga, we get the fuck out of here, and nobody will even know you was here. It won't even blow back on Zeke. Look, you wanna be on the run for the rest of your life or you wanna get back in with your family? I mean, the choice is yours, but I can help. Ramirez's body's completely gone, right?
Yeah, man, that shit like R. Kelly, he ain't ever coming back.
All right, go somewhere where a lot of people's gonna see you. About to handle this shit.
That's very clever, Tariq, very smart. Please, don't loosen a lot of blood. Please, call 911, please.
I can't do that. Can't let you write that book.
Tariq, whatever you want, I won't write the book, okay? Just please call 911, please.
Why the fuck you make me do this? Why you have to follow me? Why'd you have to ask me all those questions, man? It didn't have to be like this.
Look, you're not a killer, Tariq. You're not a killer, okay? You're just a good kid caught in a bad spot, all right?
You're wrong. You don't know me. You never did. You would have realized that I am the bad spot. I killed my own father to protect my mother. I killed my best friend to protect my family. And you think I won't do whatever it takes to survive? I always do what I gotta do. It always comes down to me, my family, and the gun.
Quick. Please, 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 Tariq, you don't have to do this, please.
I don't have a choice, Professor.
Ding, ding. It's time for round two.
All that trouble just to have Tommy Egan burned to a crisp.
Well, not all of us can be as lucky as you, Davis.
It's true. I thought this would end many ways, but not like this. So, what are you going to do now that your illustrious career as U.S. attorney is over?
Why do you care?
You need a job, motherfucker. Second act.
Well, if you must know, my little fucking brother has a spot all picked out for me at his hedge fund, a rubber room with a Nerf basketball.
Nerf basketball? Wow, I mean, that's all that's waiting for you. Maybe there's another option. Why don't you come work for me?
Is this a joke?
Look, you know all the tricks of this office. You can beat them any day of the week in court and make more money than you've ever seen before while doing it. Yeah. Make sure you take everything you want to bring with you.
You mean steal government files?
Everything.
Yeah, they bought it. As far as the feds are concerned, Tommy Egan has been incinerated. So you're in the clear, just like we planned. As long as you don't get spotted in the city, you should be fine.
Yeah, getting off of 95 right now. About to hit the turnpike. Y'all still planning to run?
Yeah, Uncle Tommy. We out. All right, Ma's going. You don't got to worry about her no more. I'm not gonna testify against you.
Then I guess this is goodbye.
I guess so. Yeah, I need your help. Now.
You know Mommy's gonna miss you. It might be a while before I can come see you in person, baby girl. But I figure you with your dad, so I know you'll be okay. I love you. Reek, what took you so long?
I'm sorry, man. I got held up.
Well, did you get the money?
Well, where's Yaz?
I had to leave her with Big Mama.
What?
Yasmin is not like us, Reek. She still has a chance, okay? There's still hope for her.
Ma, I don't know about leaving Yasmin.
Well, I do. I'm her mother. Trust me. Now, where's the money? We gotta go get the rental. Come on. Reek?
Mom, I had to do this, okay? I'm sorry.
Sorry for what?
I just want you to be safe.
What did you do?
Mom, I'm sorry, Mom.
This is St. Patrick. We just got a tip about another threat on your life. We're moving you out now.
What?
I'm sorry, Mom. I did what I thought was best, no. Mom. I'm sorry.
Mrs. St. Patrick, we gotta go now.
Please. Please, I need a minute. I need a minute to talk to my son.
This is what I thought was best for you, okay? I'll be fine out here. You don't have to worry about me. I just want you to be safe.
I can't leave you.
I'll be fine, Mom. I'll be fine. Listen. I need you to be safe, Mom. I'm sorry.
I guess I gotta accept this is the man you were meant to be. Come here. Monet said you would always pick me.
I always will. I always will.
Mrs. St. Patrick, we gotta go. It's time.
I love you.
Love you too, Ma.
No, let me go.
pull some slick shit like this. I should have popped Tasha when I had the chance.
I know I couldn't trust you. You don't ever let go of Gorgeous.
You damn right.
Your mother is dead. On everything, I must see her ass.
Who the fuck's riding with you that got the balls to pull a strap on me?
Don't need no balls, bitch. Just a piece of steel in the upper hand. I hear you that punk-ass nigga that shot up my bar last night.
No offense, but that's what you get for hanging with a fucking rat.
Like I give a fuck. You mark my mans. I should smoke your ass on that alone.
Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him.
Nah, do what you gotta do. Because, Tariq, if you let me go, I'm gonna go after Tasha. I ain't never gonna stop.
I know. That's why I made sure she's far enough so where you can't track her down. I don't want you dead, Uncle Tommy, okay?
Chip off the old block, huh? If I was you, I'd be careful with this one.
He the only reason why your ass ain't being buried tonight.
Fine. Run me my piece so I could bounce, Tariq.
Guess not.
Uncle T, you wasn't wrong. He did what he had to do, even if people hated him for it.
You see this bullshit right here? This shit exactly like him. Just like Ghost.
Well, if I ever see you again, maybe by then I'll be worthy of his name, right?
We ain't never gonna see each other again.
Good, right?
So you really did kill your father?
He may not be here no more, but ghosts never die.